The Enchantment of Gardens, an exhibition of paintings by Antony Bream. This exhibition, held in the midst of the plague, which is known as COVID-19, is to show that in spite of the horrors which surround us, there's also beauty. Antony Bream is a painter of light. These depictions of gardens and flowers are used by the artist as vehicles to show his subtle use of light. The actual paint is at times subsumed and brilliantly used by the artist to convey the gardens he is painting. But more than this, he plays with shadows and sunlight to bring us into the midst of these enchanted spaces. He revels in the application of paint on canvas and uses paint to emphasize the tonal quality of light. These extraordinary paintings are not in any sense parochial. They have a quality which is both timeless and universal. The exhibition closes on the 5th of September 2020 at my gallery at 44 Morton Street, London, SW1V2PB. Thank you.